Search power cfg.cpl in the Windows search box. Now click on power cfg.cpl. Now in the left menu, just click on choose what closing the lid does. And now in this section, when I close the lid, you can select what you want to do when you close the lid. Okay, it has both the option on battery and plugged in. You can select different options for different conditions. After that, click on save changes. That's it, guys. Please do like the video to support us.